Minions: The Rise of Gru, also known as Minions 2, is an upcoming American computer animated comedy film produced by Illumination and distributed by Universal Pictures. It is the sequel to the spin-off sequel Minions 2015 and the fifth installment overall in the Despicable Me franchise. Directed by Kyle Balda, with Brad Ebleson and Jonathan Del Val as co-directors, the film sees the return of Steve Carell as Gru. The premise of the movie is set just after the 2015 film. This time in the heart of the 1970s, a 12-year-old Gru is growing up in the suburbs. A fanboy of a supervillain group known as the Vicious Six, Gru hatches a plan to become evil enough to join them. When the Vicious Six fire their leader, legendary fighter Wild Knuckles, Gru interviews to become their newest member. It does not go well, and things only get worse after Gru steals a precious object from them with the help of Kevin, Stuart, Bob, Otto and the other minions, and suddenly finds himself the mortal enemy of the apex of evil. On the run, Gru and the minions will turn to an unlikely source for guidance, Wild Knuckles himself, and discover that even bad guys need a little help from their friends. Minions: The Rise of Gru is scheduled for release in the United States on July 1, 2022 by Universal Pictures. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.